Everybody's been asking me now, what are you going to do? Well, on Thursday, Hope and I are going to get in the car in Atlanta, and by Thursday afternoon, I hope we're in our pool in Birmingham. And I hope to stay there till my faculties of discernment return. But I'll close with Dr. Thurman's quote. Ask not what the world needs. Ask rather what makes you come alive. Because the world needs you to come alive, every one of you. So come alive, my friends, through the theology of soul and love, as persons and as a community. Amen.